Hello students, welcome to my channel Maths Blog. Today we are going to learn about symmetric matrix and skew symmetric matrix. What is symmetric matrix and what is skew symmetric matrix? This is very important for BBA and BCA exam. And this topic is symmetric matrix. Now what is symmetric matrix? A square matrix A equal to Aij n by n, that is a square matrix. That means number of rows should be equal to number of column. A square matrix A equal to Aij is called symmetric if A transpose equal to A, that is Aij equal to Aji for all values of I and J. So what is this symmetric matrix? A square matrix, be careful, it should be a square matrix. A square matrix A equal to Aij is called symmetric if A transpose equal to A, and that is Aij equal to Aji, then it is called symmetric. For example, A equal to, suppose 2 minus 1, 4, this is minus 1, 4, 7, 8, 9. So this is a symmetric matrix. Why it is symmetric? Now A transpose means changing row into column, that is 2 minus 1, 4, first row should be first column, second row should be second column, third row should be third column. So you see, this is A transpose, this is again this equal to A, that is A transpose equal to A, so it is symmetric matrix. So it is symmetric matrix. Also you can say, what is A12? This is A12. A12 equal to minus 1, and this is A21 is also minus 1. That means A12 equal to A21. A13, this is A13 equal to A31. You see, it is 4, it is also 4. I have written here Aij equal to Aji. So A13 equal to A31, A23 is 8, A32 is also 8. So it is symmetric matrix. Now what is skew symmetric matrix? Now skew symmetric matrix. A square matrix A equal to Aij n by n, that is number of rows should be number of column. A square matrix Aij is called skew symmetric matrix if A transpose equal to minus A, that is Aij equal to minus Aji for all values of I and J. So a square matrix A is called a skew symmetric matrix if A transpose equal to minus A, that is Aij equal to minus Aji.
AJI.
So note that, note all the elements of the, all the elements of the principal diagonal of skew symmetric matrix must be zero. For example, that means all diagonal elements of skew symmetric matrix must be zero. That is called principal diagonal. If I say, suppose A equal to 0, 0, 0, 0. This diagonal all should be 0. For skew symmetric matrix, you have to write first 0, 0, 0. If it is 2, it is 3. Then it is minus 2, it is minus 3. Okay. It is minus 4, then it is plus 4. Okay. This is 0. Okay. So this is skew symmetric matrix. Is a skew symmetric matrix. Why it is skew symmetric matrix? You have to find A transpose. A transpose equal to changing row into column 0, 2, 3, minus 2, 0, minus 4, minus 3, 4, 0. So if we take minus common from all elements, then 0, 2, 3, 2 minus 2, 0 minus 4, and it is minus 3. This is 4, this is 0. So you see, so A transpose equal to this, this again can be written as A, that is equal to minus A. Therefore, A transpose equal to minus A, so A is skew. Skew symmetric matrix. Okay, so what is symmetric matrix and skew symmetric matrix? I have explained very nicely. Keep watching and sharing Maths Club. Easy learning. Do you like this video? If your answer is yes, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bell. Thank you very much.